by Razaban. October 15, 2017 FightHype.com was on hand at Wembley Arena in London, England, where super middleweight champion George Groves made a successful defense of his title, scoring a fourth-round knockout victory over previously undefeated challenger Jamie Cox in the first round of the World Boxing Super Series tournament. Check out what Groves had to say about his performance, his next fight against Chris Eubank Jr., and much more.